Well, now Weinberger gets ready to take the reins at Burlington City Hall. He gets sworn in tomorrow. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory joins us live in the newsroom with more. Hi, Lauren.
Hi, Dave. Well, Weinberger had a little pre-inauguration celebration this afternoon, complete with ice cream, live music, and lots of mingling. Dozens came out, some for the chance to meet the new mayor-elect, and others just for a festive Sunday. On any given Sunday, you wouldn't find Judith Janone here.
Watching a DVD, playing with my cat, so it's much nicer to be out and see what's going on.
This Sunday is a little different. She and dozens of others pop down to the Echo Center to, quote-unquote, celebrate the city. And shake hands with the man who will soon be leading it.
I voted for the man, so I'm excited to meet him and see what he's going to do.
Many came to enjoy the sights, sounds, and sweets of Burlington and the beginning of a new era. A Democrat hasn't served as Burlington's mayor in ages.
It's a new beginning for him and a new beginning for me, so I'm just interested to see what happens to his administration.
The man himself said a few words at his pre-inauguration party and took time to acknowledge some other political leaders that will be sworn in with him.
We are starting this administration off with an enormous sense of goodwill and optimism and sense of hope for the future of the city.
He ended by giving kudos to the Suarez location, the new lakeside pavilion that he helped build.
It seemed like the right spot down on the waterfront, something optimistic and fresh about the city.
Now, the mayor-elect, as David said, will start his new term tomorrow. He'll be sworn in at the city council meeting. That starts at 7 p.m. In the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5 Weekend.